This video will explain how to add a YouTube video to your website using the page text editor shown here on your Edit Homepage tab. The first thing you need to do is grab what's called the embed code from the YouTube video you want to post. Navigate to YouTube, and under the video you'll see a button that says Share. Click or tap to pull up this box, then click the embed button here. Click the copy button in the lower right corner to copy the code to your clipboard. Then return to your Salon Builder text box and decide where you want to place the video. I'm going to place it here between these two text sections. I'll type in a quick title and then press enter until I see the mouse cursor blinking a few lines below the title. Then I'm going to click the YouTube button. Keep in mind that wherever the mouse cursor is placed when you hit this button is where the video will be inserted, so make sure you pay attention to that before you hit the button. When this pop-up box appears, press Ctrl-V or Command-V on a Mac to paste the embed code from YouTube into this box, then hit OK. You should see the video show up in the editing box preview. Then scroll up or down and hit Save and Publish. Your video will be added to your website. It's important to note that the preview of your website will display a placeholder for the video, but the actual video will not play within the preview mode. On your published live website, the actual video will appear and play properly.